I'm here in Pennsylvania, and something really cool that I spotted, especially if you like mushrooms, look at this. These look like chanterelles, maybe false ones, I'm not sure, but it's close to chanterelle season. They could be false chanterelles, but